Well done, Minty and Albert. A lot of information there to take in and digest for us. The next topic has a very interesting title, and I'm sure teachers in this room will relate to this title, and probably parents as well. It is entitled Trouble Focusing. So, Lynn and Long, come and tell us about this.
Chicken for dinner. I don't drink water, just soda, and sleep 6 hours on average.
No wonder you can't focus in class. You aren't making healthy choices.
What do I need to do?
Well, let me tell you.
Making unhealthy choices can negatively affect your attention span.
Attention span is how long you can pay attention without being interrupted by something.
There are three main reasons for this. If you don't eat healthy food, it will affect your ability to focus. 2, if you don't drink enough water, your body will have the fluids and needs to work properly. 3, if you don't sleep enough, you will find it difficult to concentrate and learning will be very hard for you.
Eating healthy meals increase your attention span, while eating unhealthy foods will decrease your attention span. Eating a healthy breakfast that includes carbohydrates and protein gives you energy and a good start to your day so you can focus and pay attention.
Once I drank too many sodas and ate too many french fries, and after 1 hour I feel so tired, dizzy, and sleepy.
If you don't drink enough water, it can cause headaches and fatigue. Water is very important to your body because our brain are mostly made of water. Staying hydrated increases your ability to think and to focus and to think.
How much water should you drink in one day?
According to Eat Right, kids from 9 to 10 years old should have at least 2,000 milliliters or 2 liters of water a day.
Do we need to do anything while we exercise it?
Well, you should drink 210 milliliters to 300 milliliters of water every 10 to 20 minutes during exercise. If you think drinking sodas counts as water, then you're wrong.
Really?
Lack of sleep can cause you to be less focused and making it hard to do things in life. If you don't sleep at least 9 hours, your brain will be tired, and you will have trouble focusing. Children from 9 to 10 years old should have 9 hours to 11 hours of sleep.
Yeah, like only sometimes sleep for 6 hours, and the next day I kept daydreaming in class and I couldn't remember the instruction that the teacher gave. Great, I know much more about making healthy choices. Now, I need to make sure I eat healthy foods and drink 2 liters of water per day and sleep 9 to 11 hours per night to make sure I have a good attention span.
I'm glad you listened. I hope you learned something new today. We hope you listened too.
Thanks for watching.